I am not here to play somebody else's game. I have a few million people's lives to account for. And Singapore will survive.
Mari kita rakyat Singapura.